Even today, the population of Africa is 1.2 something billion, while India, as you hear, is 1.3 billion. So India, which is 12 times smaller than Africa, even today, when the population of Africa has come up, is still smaller than the population of India. And you can imagine what it was in 1900, when the population of Africa was only 100 million. You take a country like Congo. Congo is the same size as India, with a lot of much more natural resources, but with a population of only, I think they are now 70 million or something like that. So the problem of Africa has actually been underpopulation. Now, when you have got, and the underpopulation was because of the enemies of man, who were taking advantage of the good climate. The mosquitoes, the tsetse flies, the other bacteria. That's why the population remained small. Now, a small population in a big area, in a land with a lot of natural resources, a lot of water, a lot of wood, with little difficult communication, led to another problem. The problem of the low, of a low level of political integration. Low level of political integration.
What ship are you on? Lots of ships, that's the same.